eventually we did a full-length record, which was kind of like a real, it was different than anything we'd ever done and anything in the future. It was kind of, I think we heard Soundgarden, so we tried to be like Soundgarden, and so it was really quite strange. There was a record called Parables for Wooden Ears, which essentially means songs for the deaf as well, which someone used later on. But we were sort of touring relentlessly, and there was all time signatures and stuff like that. So we sort of noticed that the crowd didn't really know what was going on to that, and we made this song, Pick You Up, and then people started to connect to it, and it got played on the radio. And
Triple J, is that song?
Yeah, Triple J is like the BBC of Australia, I guess. So it's sort of the national radio station. And there were some, DJs or whatever, more sort of host people that really championed us. So that was nice. Alright. I'd like to apologise to my band members if they ever watch that online, because I've totally got the words all backwards, but anyway.
That's all right.
They don't care.
You sound